ごめんなさい。マイネームスシア様。I tell my katana every day. This is for you, epic cut. Please do stupid because it's for the fastest time and vastly superior. And you have been on I read my soul lions 2 years ago and I'll be better every day. I speak Japanese fluently, one for Kajin, the Saka dialect, and my wife, Kurensei, as well. I know you read about Japanese history, the Bushido code, the Japan 100%. When I get my Japanese visa, I'm moving to Tokyo to attend a Buddhist session. I speak to learn more about the very fiction culture. I'm going to be an animator for the studio Gachi, a game designer. I own several kimonos, this is what I want to own. I want to use to get rid of before I move to Japan so I can feel it easier. I want my elders and seniors to speak Japanese often as again. I already done in my mansion's gone. Wish me luck in Japan. Do you need my advice? I'm sorry if you make a mistake, since I can't understand English very well. I do not have knowledge about the game design really. So talk about the everyday life in Japan. You know about it in Sengoku and I don't know you about Samurai than me. But I think that you should stop wearing a kimono downtown in Japan because some of the people who wear a kimono is only one of them is the present time. But a lot of people who wear Samurai like in Japan and maybe that you should wear a kimono. And I recommend that I go to university as a maid, not in high school. I am a fake for that in Japan, but the same way in other countries, there is a good thing and a bad thing in Japan. But I'm so glad after the story of your grandma dream. No offense, but there you go with wearing your kimonos one and down. Not in Japan right now, so there's no need to get rid of it. Since you're going to the categories of the things to go. First, you need to sleep where you go to high school. You want to do it in any visit. As well as passing your natural damage certificate. And you want to get into the sun. Hey, the way you know this is not the sound. This is really good for you to get rid of it. This is good for you. Also, you don't need to go to yourself this summer. And the Japanese doesn't have to dump to dump to themselves with John, Sun, Moon, or summer. Since we will have done it to them. Also, don't ask any reason, sorry. So be sorry, my name is Lucia. And lastly, please want you when you get this because I just tell you. And oh, Otaku means geek and you can go to your school for 27. Oh no, your name is not Lucia somewhere. It's Lucia. If I told you Japanese is your own name, Lucia, you'd be laughed at. I guess you're used to that, bro. You don't use other things on your name. It's really delicious. Especially Samoa. Funny that you never learned that in all these studies of Japanese culture.